Now, back to Siegmund and your low opinion of yourself.
Look, brother, I don't apologize for wanting her to have someone who can be everything to her. She deserves the best.
Then why should she not deserve the smartest man alive?
Sometimes I think you've come too far, brother.
Did I overstep?
No, no, Kratos. I appreciate your point. And to be fair, I was so right. Then why am I so angry at myself?